After 200 years of shit, pure shit, I think I deserve something better.